Does Eva figure out how she knew him?
Personal connection.
Does Eva have personal connections?
Lieutenant, did I startle you?
A little. I can't think of anyone.
What about your private life? Do you have a girlfriend?
Are you asking me in a professional capacity?
Yes.
I don't have one.
Why not?
Professional follow-up?
Well, I wouldn't date anyone I work with, and outside of work, I've never met a woman who could understand why I do what I do.
The focus, the risks, the sacrifices.
Necessary for evil to succeed is that good men do nothing.
That's my favorite quote ever.
Sorry, I felt a little dizzy.
I have to get you into bed.
I'm not saying anything.
Sorry, it's the English.
Roy!
Hi.
I'm sorry, no contact.
I got a little drunk, I knocked on his door, he wouldn't let me in.
I was a complete idiot and he was a complete gentleman.
Or maybe he's gay.
No, I don't think he's gay.
How do you know?
I saw the way he looked at you.
Russian blue effective.
No. Lieutenant Sanders' lymphocytes are continuing to decrease and his radiation levels are higher than when he was admitted.
That doesn't make any sense.
It does if he's still being poisoned.
The doctor said Lieutenant Sanders' radiation levels are increasing.
He's still being poisoned.
Someone wanted to finish the job.
Whoever did
this is not just after any nuclear inspector.
Sanders, no, he's still being poisoned?
Not yet.
I'm worried it will increase his stress.
Your call.
You stick with him, Zeebo.
Like tattoos on Abby. I've been working for 30 hours straight.
Massad, hot liquid. I'd let her have it, McGee.
Thanks.
Talking. What's that look on your face?
What look?
You falling in love with a dying man?
Of course not.
Hey. The look on your face says you are.
When did you become an expert on love?
Eva. I was gonna say, I hope he pulls through.
Sanders. If you had laced a cigar with thallium, would you stick around to breathe in the smoke?
It's not likely. It's like pulling the pin on a grenade, handing it to someone, and then standing beside them.
Where are they?
What are you talking about?
The cigars you smoke when you go outside to get some fresh air.
Okay, I had a puff or two. I know the doctor said...
No! Where are they?
I had no idea you were so anti-smoking. I mean, honestly, at this point, I consider myself lucky to live long enough to die of cancer.
Look, Roy, these cigars are laced with thallium.
Oh, man.
Okay, you need to relax. You need to stay calm.
It's all right, Roy. It's all right. Deep breaths now. Take deep breaths.
In the hospital too long when you figured out the vending machine.
You think I've been here too long?
Are you okay?
Part of me just wants to run. You know, I can't believe this is happening to me of all people. Well, then how should I take it, Tony? Character building? Life affirming? Somehow, I don't think Roy sees it that way.
Ziva!
It's okay, I got you.
Hey, what's a guy gotta do to get a pretty girl to take a walk in the garden?
Be out of bed. You need to be back in bed.
It's okay, doctor.
No,
I can manage.
Dr. Haas, excuse me, can I speak to you for a second? I think I may have been exposed.
What a perfect day for a run. I'd even consider a double loop.
I have something of yours. I remember you now.
Sorry we never got to run together.
Me too.
Did you think you'd noticed that I was no longer there? I'd stop running.
Yes, I would have noticed. I would have missed seeing you.
And eventually you would have forgotten me.
Yes. I won't forget you now.